Oakland has returned to action after stressful coronavirus hiatus.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.